Hey besties, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. So if you guys didn't know, I was an eighth grader in the past school year, and it was a super fun but super stressful year. It was mainly stressful because the whole year is about preparing to be in high school the next year. Being finished with this year and being finished with middle school in general is like a huge milestone. So to finish off middle school and eighth grade, our school has this huge event called the eighth grade formal, also known as the eighth grade dance. And everyone gets dressed up like super nice, almost like a homecoming if you want to call it. And there's a bunch of music. People take this one very seriously because it's like a huge milestone, you know, moving from middle school to high school. And I decided to take you guys along the entire experience, from shopping for my dress to preparing for it, like in general, taking pictures, and then the actual dance experience itself. But it was just a super fun night and I was super happy that I got to take you guys along. I hope you guys enjoy this video. But before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications so you get notified every time I post a new video. And let's get into my eighth grade dance experience. I started this video off by dress shopping at the King of Prussia Mall at the store called Exo Formals, and I will go more into depth on that in 1 second. So let's start off at King of Prussia Mall.
Let's go dress shopping. I decided to start my dress shopping experience at the store XO Formals. There was such a wide selection here and I was torn between so many amazing options, and I could have a long dress, short dress, sparkly, subtle, like literally any design that I could ever imagine. Here is the large entrance room where I could view all of the dresses, and I basically just browsed this area until I found a dress that I really liked and wanted to try on because it would be like a potential option. Obviously, if you couldn't already tell, I'm obsessed with pink, so I was already pulled into any option that even had the slightest bit of pink, but I didn't want just pink. I wanted like a pink sparkle with a little bit of poof at the end of the dress, like some poofy pink sparkly Barbie vibes. And I guess I did a pretty job well done, because once a lot of people saw my dress, I had some people say that it was serving Barbie, which I'm definitely okay with. Now, aside from my formal dress, I also needed to find a dress for my 8th grade moving up ceremony, also known as the 8th grade graduation that basically moves us from middle school to high school. And for this, I wanted to wear a very classic and plain white dress, so I headed into the store Aritzia to do some browsing and searching. And although I did not find the dress that I wore in the store, there were definitely many cute options in here, and the vibe of the store Aritzia is just so clean and modern, and I love it.
So luckily I did find my dress there, and you guys will see what the dress looks like in about like 20 seconds.
1 week later, after school, it was time for the pre-dance photo shoot. My friends and I all looked so cute and we had a great time. Enjoy the montage! It is now time for the long-awaited, the very anticipated, the best night of the school year, the 8th grade dance!
Guys, we're the first ones here.